This is a sport like no other. Countless hours of planning and preparation have brought you here. You have tested, strategized, tuned to perfection. Your drivers and crew have practiced relentlessly. They are focused, synchronized, ready for your lead. And from the moment the lights go out, the decisions you make, the risks you take, this is what gets your team to the podium. Do you have what it takes to win?
Right, new career.
Formula One, a sport that spans hearts, minds, and nations, where the 20 best drivers in the world come together to take on some of the world's most historic circuits. And that legacy continues today. The 2021 championship was thrilling from start to finish, and 2022 is set to be even better. New regulations will usher in an age of pioneering changes.
How are you, Badge?
New driving talent alongside returning champions will be dueling it out to the bitter end. The pressure will be on the team principals in the upcoming season as they manage their drivers, their cars, and the whole team to push to victory. This is not a challenge for the faint-hearted. This is Formula One.
There's not many seats available, though. It'd be good to see where he goes. He does not have a drive sorted, and I'd be amazed to see him get another one. Right, I mean,
to F1 in
there's only really
and
one
since 2014,
choice
they've won the Constructors'
here, isn't there?
Championship.
Nobody gives a fuck.
The Red Bull team burst onto the F1 scene in 2005, and ever since 2009, they've been one of the top three teams in the championship.
They have.
Last season ended brilliantly for them. Max Verstappen won the prestigious Drivers' Championship.
Whoa!
And Red Bull are flying
high. They did Wemmy dirty! Look at the man's nose!
Under the right leadership, Red Bull could find themselves heading up the pack once more. They'll certainly be hoping to end the season with not one but two championship trophies for their
I mean, that driver model looks sick of Checo, I'm not going to lie. Max's lips just don't look like that, do they? Does everyone have early access? No. You have to sign up for it. Quite a few people do have it, though. Right. Team principal name. I mean, chat. This is the ideal moment. I think it's Dale Horner, realistically, isn't it? Tomorrow is early access, yeah. But if you signed up with Frontier as a content creator, we got it quite a while ago. But yeah, now we're allowed to talk about it. We weren't allowed to talk about it until after 3 p.m. today. But yeah, I've had it since Saturday, personally. I haven't played it, though, until now. This is the first impressions that I'm getting. How do you get early access? I applied for it with Frontier. Danny, what's good? First time guidance, we'll have that. Wasn't afraid Shadow Legends sponsor, brother.
Hi there, nice to meet you.
Audrey!
I'm Audrey Mensah, one of the team's senior engineers. Welcome to the team. It's great to have you on board.
Okay. Yes, if you pre-order it now, you can play it tomorrow.
We finished last season on a high here at Red Bull, but this season we want to push even further.
We do.
It's a good job you're here, because we're ready to get started. As our new team principal, you're responsible for a lot of aspects of the team. Everything from managing our team's growth, overseeing our finances, and deciding on
how
to stay strategies
early access
in your hands.
I applied. Nah, it's not out. It doesn't come out till tomorrow. Just content creators got early access if you applied for it.
You can keep an eye on most things from your dashboard here. I can take you through it now.
Take me through it, girl.
First up, an overview of the board. They're the ones who set the expectations for the team.
Okay.
If they're confident in your leadership, you'll be fine. If they lose confidence in you, however, they might look...
Whoa! None of that.
The board sets season objectives for the team to achieve. Reaching them will help keep confidence high. So be sure to familiarise yourself with what's expected. You'll want to keep an eye on the long-term objective for beyond the season as well.
Is my rig compatible? Okay, of course then. It is.
Let's look ahead to the race weekend.
I'll let him fight.
We need to start preparing for the next 1P weekend. Which will be the first of the season.
Okay.
As it's your first day, though, there's nothing urgent for you to address. Feel free to explore more, or you can select continue and sign off for the day. Once you do...
Okay, right. I mean, not much info off the bat. So, Audrey Mensah, showing us the inbox. Cheers, girl. No more Ricciardo? I know. At least that's over with, huh? Welcome in all the first-time viewers as well, though. Ryan, welcome in Wildshire, and welcome in Vector. How are you doing today? We've got the drivers, we've got our inbox, the calendar.
This is your calendar for the month.
Okay.
Pay attention to the events that have been marked. The race weekends have already been added for you. More events will get added as the season progresses.
So, aerodynamic testing period start. Sponsor obligation. Factory events. What circuits we got then? No China.
This is where you carry out your final preparations for the next race. We'll come back here later.
Okay.
One of my favorite places. This is where the car builds happen and where we develop and store our car parts. Throughout the season, you'll want to make sure the team are working on upgrading components and that both cars are being kept in good repair.
Brother, this is so much shit. Right, on to the next bit.
This is where you'll find relevant information on the team's drivers and reserve driver. You can see here, when a driver has development points available, you can use them to improve their performance. Highlighting a performance rating will give you more information on their effect. You can also select any of the tabs at the top there to look into...
Okay, so you can improve them. What? It is a bit. It's a lot.
It's not just the fastest car that makes a team the best in F1. It's the people doing the hard...
Man, like Hugh Bird. Facilities.
From here, you can see all the team's facilities.
Okay, do that. Grading facilities, refurbishment.
Over time, facilities will degrade and become less effective. So keep an eye on their condition. When this happens, we'll need to look at refurb...
Okay. Bro! So to upgrade that, it's 11 million. I've got 38 million currently. Okay. Board.
Don't forget to check in with the board often. You can monitor board confidence levels, your available budget, and your progress towards a greater team rating from here.
Good afternoon, Josh.
Here you can delve into team finances and see our balance, as well as understand...
I'm hoping it gives me more of like... Yeah, everybody and their nan has told me about Daniel Ricciardo. It'll be alright. It'll go like motocrossing or something.
It's no longer your first day. We'll have you on top of
things. Oh, mate, it's amazing. It's amazing.
You'll continue moving through days this way.
I love it.
Until it's time for the race, which you can see in the upcoming events list.
Okay.
it's good to get in the habit of regularly checking that lip. Let's take a look at what needs doing today. You have an alert in the top corner. There's an important email awaiting a response. Looks like you've received a budget approval request. Most of the team's budget is decided by the board at the start of...
Okay. Hey! Yes, it comes out tomorrow. Good morning, Dale. We've had an idea for a season kickoff party to bring everyone together to celebrate the team. We'll need a budget approval if we want to go ahead with it. What do you think? Hell no! I am tight as a duck's ass, brothers. Right, we need to plan the strat of how we're going to go forward in this career mode. Are we just going to be an anus to everyone? Or are we going to be the best team ever? Because, like, 10k for a party, do you know what I mean? Is my team in that? Well, it's basically the whole point of it, really, is, like, you're the manager. You don't race. We'll let them have the party. We'll let them have it.
I reckon that's a good decision.
It's too late now.
It should keep the team in high spirits anyway.
It comes out tomorrow now.
Now that's dealt with, we can focus on our first Grand Prix of the season. The race weekend is still a few days away, so move forward when you're ready.
Okay, move forward. 8 days.
There's always some final work to do before we can set off. Check your inbox for the race.
Okay, I'll check my inbox. With Bahrain tested, to be honest, we know where our car stands versus the other teams. I've attached a report below detailing our car's performance. We should use this information to guide our car park design strategy throughout the season and minimize any performance weakness. I wish we knew what this meant. Mate.
To start a project now, you'll need to commit money and engine. There are three different types of projects the engineering team can work on. We can design a new car part for use this season. Okay, you want to get started with a design project. These are car parts we can design. You can also view our car performance by rank on grid. Take a look at...
Mate.
The team's expertise in making new car parts improves with experience. So each new design is likely to be better than an old
one. Just wait, we'll get there.
Testing is also an important step in designing a new car. If you assign some testing time to this design now, you can...
Okay. Consumption fluid dynamics simulates airflow of the car. Hours remaining 4.5.
You can direct the engineering team...
This is... bare long-winded!
As a final step before the team gets started on this design project, you need to decide how many engineers you want working on.
Got 9 available engineers. Decisions will happen. Shit, you know. No, don't rush it, don't rush it. 100k, that do. Oh, it gives us the cost cap as well.
Nice work. Continually designing new car parts is imperative to improving our team.
Right, so I can see on the right, we're lacking in front wing with third.
In the beninging.
In the beninging.
In the
Jacob Matthias, thank you very much for the follow, man. Appreciate it. So I need level 6 for this. Front wing. What is this going to do? So in warehouse, I've got 4. I need to manufacture better front wings is what we need to do. So that's what happens here. So I can clearly see from front wing that we're third. And then you go down, you see like we're third on dirty air cornering. So if I look at like underfloor, I can map some man hours, which will then put those up. So I can see they're raising them. Then you can put some wind tunnel hours as well. I'm gonna improve it. Okay. An hour. 2 internal hours. We'll go from third to first. Lovely. Right, so I understand that bit. Development projects and development.
This is your race preparation.
In the beginning.
Where you'll get one thing.
In the
Thomas, thank you very much for following. I appreciate it.
In the beginning. Targets.
These help. Okay. You have all the information you should need. Let's head to race preparation to see if there's any remaining tasks for us.
Okay. Off to race preparation.
This is your race preparation area, where you'll get the team ready for the upcoming race weekend. One thing you'll always need to do before each race weekend is setting our performance target. Here we've got the performance targets for this coming weekend. If we meet these, we'll gain extra
Okay.
Looks like we've got incentives for both the qualifying session and the race. If we can reach those targets, we'll get an additional payout, and it won't cost the team. You can also decide to add targets here and offer our sponsors guarantees. These are a risk, as we face a potential financial loss if we don't meet them. Okay, if you want to offer a guarantee for this weekend and raise the team's potential.
Yeah, Q3!
We can achieve without too much difficulty. The reward if we meet the guarantee is good, and the potential loss doesn't seem. Okay, we're done here. Let's head back.
Is anyone improving my performance? I can't really say it after like one day, but I think so. Guarantee slot. Are we going to guarantee the fastest lap, are we? Let's guarantee Bear. Let's just, you know, just guarantee in the world for this. Hot streak.
You've done everything needed, and the team can't wait to get started.
Right, lovely. Let's get the race weekend then. Let's see what this is all about. Because so far, it's all right. It's all right. It's a lot of intel. It is a lot of intel.